One plastic bottle takes around 450 years to be degraded in the environment, causing a lot of harmful effects. And not only this, but also it's produced from petroleum, causing increase in global warming. So finding an environmentally friendly alternative to these petroleum-based plastics is a real must. The alternative to these petroleum-based plastics has to be completely bio-based and biodegradable. And this is my work, the production of bioplastics from bacteria. When some bacteria grow at certain growth conditions, they can produce kind of plastic particles inside their cells. And when these particles are linked together, we can obtain a sheet, like these plastic sheets that I have already obtained from bacteria. The reason is the cost. Bacterial bioplastics are still much more expensive than the petroleum-based ones. And that's because of several reasons. And one of these reasons is that the process uses a lot of energy. When bacteria grow to produce bioplastics, there is always heat produced. And this heat can kill the bacteria or decrease the production of bioplastics. So there is always a cooling step required during the process to decrease the temperature. But at the same time, it increases the cost. By using heat-loving bacteria. These bacteria need high temperature to grow and to produce bioplastics. So, the cooling step is not required anymore. So, the production costs will be decreased. That's the goal of my project, getting to a low cost and efficient production of bioplastics with different heat-loving bacteria. So that at the end, we can throw petroleum-based plastics away for good.